Hey everybody, welcome to the Paris Air Show. GE Additive are here for the first time and I wanted to show you our new chalet. Come on in. One of the first things you'll notice when you come in on your left-hand side is the map of all the sites and facilities that are involved in Additive today along with us. A particular note is this Customer Experience Centre in Munich that we're preparing for now and it'll open up in November this year. Here's something else it's called. The Additive Machine. This is a concept laser M-Lab. And if you take a look inside the window, you'll see a part being made right now, layer by layer from metal powder. This will get a lot of attention during the week. This is our interactive table. A lot of discussions, a lot of information to share with customers. I want it to be an engaged discussion. Here's the place to do it. Talking about additive design and additive manufacturing. And just a selection of the parts of what's possible with additive. And here's where we give recognition to the companies that we work with, Concept Laser, Arcam, and AP&C. And finally, which is really what Paris is all about, is the conversations and the deals and the announcements that we'll strike with our customers. Some of these will be taking place in this office. So it's going to be a great week at the show, and I can't wait for you to join us or next time come and see us at GE Additive.